in Christ alone. Know His power in quietness and trust when the oceans rise in tide.